It seems to me that if you let someone come along and take away your means of self-defense, then before too awful long, well, they'll come along to take something else. I suspect that anyone who doesn't care about self-defense has probably never been in need of it.